Hello student, I warmly welcome you all to our SR family. Today I provide certain introduction related to what are the combination we have in our institution, along with that what is the weightage of marks in a board exam, and what are the facility we have, along with that the what are the coaching system for NEET, CET as well as JEE main exam. And first I start with the what are the combination we have in our institution. First combination is science. Dear student, in a science combination, we have two important streams. One is PCMB, another one is PCMCS. Dear student, nammalli eradu combination idu important, ondu PCMB, innondu PCMCS. PCMB combination en indicate madutte kelidre, physics, chemistry, maths and bio. PCMCS represent physics, chemistry, maths and computer science. Along with these two combination, we have to take two more language. One is English, it is a mandatory compulsory language, and the one is Hindi or Kannada or Sanskrit. We provide three options in case of second language. You can opt Hindi if you are very good in Hindi, you can opt Hindi, or you are very good in Kannada, you can opt Kannada, or third option is Sanskrit. We provide three options for second language. Total in a PU level you get six subjects: PCMB plus two language, or PCMCS plus two language. Similar to that, in a commerce stream, again we got a two important combination. One is EBACS, and the one is EBAS. Here EBACS represents economics, business studies, accountancy and computer science. EBAS represent economics, business studies, accountancy and statistics. Along with these four subject, again as like in a science stream I told two language. Similar to that, in a commerce also mandatory language is English. Along with that you got again three option: Hindi, Kannada or Sanskrit. Again total in a combination or in a commerce stream also you get the six subject: EBACS plus English, Hindi or Kannada or Sanskrit. Along with that EBAS, along with that English or Hindi, Kannada or Sanskrit. Now these about streams or combination what we have in our institution. And again next important thing, again mainly I speak about a science combination. Now in a science combination I already told there are four important major core subject. One is physics, second one is chemistry, third one is maths, fourth one is bio or computer science. Again in case of physics, chemistry, bio or computer science, these three subject is divided into two part in a exam pattern. One is theory part, along with that another one is practical part, and the one is practical part. In a annual exam they conduct the exam mainly for 100 marks. Out of 100 marks in a physics, chemistry and bio or computer science, theory part carries 70 marks and practical part carries 30 marks. Totally become 100. But in case of maths is completely theoretical, and theory part total it marks is 100. Total it marks is 100. Again remember the combination what we have in an institution in a science and commerce. Along with that in a science exam system I said, again in case of commerce stream exam pattern is again once again similar to a science. Here four important subject: EBA, CS or STAT, out of these four subjects, only one subject, it got a practical. That subject is computer science. Again, that computer science also, what I explained in case of science stream, computer science also got a practical. The practical marks is 30. And similarly, what the practical is there in science stream, same way it is there in commerce stream also in a computer science subject. Again, economics, business studies, accountancy or STAT. All these four subjects we conduct the exam mainly for 100 marks. And along with this, we have to think about the language part also. In case of language, I already told, mandatory language or compulsory language is English. And option language like Kannada, Hindi or Sanskrit is second language. You can opt any one out of these three. Again, here English as well as the second language, both we conduct exam for 100 marks. And in a board exam, total marks is 600. You have to score marks out of 600, and if your marks may be more than 95, that counted by using 600. Now this about exam pattern what we have in our institution. Dear student, we provide a training for different competitive exams like NEET, KCET and JEE Main. These are the three major exams you have to write after your second PU. For these three exams, we provide a training mainly for NEET exam, Karnataka CET, as well as JEE Main. Again, for NEET exam, it is mainly for the major two courses we call TAS, MBBS or BDS, along with that other courses related to medical stream. And for getting the admission for MBBS or BDS, you have to write the NEET exam. Not only you have to write the NEET exam, in that exam you have to get the qualifying result. Once you get the qualifying result or good result, you will get the admission for MBBS or BDS. BDS is for dental science. Again, in a NEET exam, three important subject is required to write the exam. One is physics, and one is chemistry, and third one is bio. Here for NEET exam, math subject is not included. Only physics, chemistry, bio is included. If you are really good in bio, because bio got more weightage in NEET exam, and NEET exam mainly for 720 marks. And out of 720 marks, 360 marks is from bio subject. 360 marks question you can expect from bio subject, and remaining 360 marks you can expect together from physics and chemistry. Total the mark is 720. If your marks is more than 500 in a NEET exam, out of 720 you can expect the good medical college all over India also, or inside Karnataka also. You want a good medical college or esteemed medical college, your mark should be more than 500 out of 720. And your interest level is mainly for NEET, is like MBBS or BDS. Your 2 year preparation is required, and you have to concentrate on three important subjects, physics, chemistry and bio. And second exam is KCET. Most of the students are interested for this stream, is nothing but Karnataka CET. Karnataka CET, they conduct the exam for all the four subject is PCMB. They conduct the exam for all the four subject, physics, chemistry, maths and biology. Out of these four subject, they divide two part they divide. First part PCAM, they will count physics, chemistry, maths marks. And second part PCB, that is nothing but physics, chemistry, bio part. By counting PCM marks, physics, chemistry, maths part, they allot the seat for engineering college. They allot the seat for engineering college. The best, one of the best prestigious engineering college like RV College or PESET or NITE or different engineering college, you will get the admission by counting the physics, chemistry, maths marks. Here one important highlighting point in a Karnataka CET exam, they will count 50% marks from your board. and remaining 50% marks they will count through CET ranking or CET result. Now by counting 50% marks from syllabus, 50% marks from CET, they will allot the ranking for engineering by considering three subjects, physics, chemistry and maths. And second stream, PCB. PCB represent physics, chemistry, biology. By considering these three subjects, again 50% marks from board exam, 50% marks from CET exam. By counting those two, they allot the ranking. Depending on that ranking, you get the admission for different courses like BSc AG, you already know about that, agriculture stream, BAG, or we say that BSc agriculture. Along with that, you get the admission for BSc in veterinary science, we say that BVS is nothing but Bachelor of Veterinary Science. And not only that, you will get the admission for other stream also like B Pharma or biology related other streams like forestry science. Not only that, fisheries, all these streams you will get the admission through CET by considering three important subjects, physics, chemistry and biology. And dear student, remember your important thing for Karnataka CET, here board result for physics, chemistry, maths as well as bio and CET result, both are equally important. By taking 50% board physics, chemistry, maths, bio marks and remaining 50% CET result, they will allot the ranking. Depending on the ranking, you will get the admission for best or prestigious institutions. You want to get the admission for engineering college like RV and all, your rank should be within 500 all over Karnataka. Now these are the few important idea related to Karnataka CET. Second and third important part is GE main. In a GE main, majorly they will count three subjects, that is nothing but PCEM. Out of these three subjects, PCEM, in a GE main, important subject is MASH. Important subject is MASH. If you are really good in MASH, you can expect the good result in GE main. And GE main exam is mainly for getting the admission for prestigious engineering college like NITs. You already heard about this. NITs, National Institute of Technology. Each state, they have their own NITs. In Karnataka, one NIT is there in Suratkal. To get the admission there, you have to write the GE main exam. It's all India level exam. In this exam, if you score a good marks, you will get the admission for NITs. Once you qualified in GE main exam, you will get the second option to write the exam called J Advanced, and only qualified J main exam, qualified student from J main exam, they will get the chance to write J Advanced exam. Just imagine each year, all India level, total 10 to 12 lakh students, they will write the J main exam. Out of that, for second level, J Advanced, only 2 to 3 lakh students, they get qualified. And out of 2 to 3 lakh students, they will write the J Advanced exam. In that, only 10%, like around 3,000 seats are available for certain prestigious institutions like, you already know about the institution, that is nothing but IITs, Indian Institute of Technology. And all over India, most of the IITs are spread in each state. In that, standard IIT like Kharagpur, Kanpur, Delhi or Madras, or it may be Bombay. And to get the admission for those IITs like Kanpur IITs or Kharagpur IITs or Delhi or Madras or Bombay, your ranking should be very high. For preparation for J Advanced, it is 2 year preparation is not enough. You have to prepare in advanced level. Nearly 3 to 4 year preparation is required, or if you work out per day, nearly 14 to 15 hours. And with the hard work and your interest, you can crack the J Advanced. But in our institution, We provided training for major three important stream, NEET, KCET as well as JEE Main. And again, along with that, you can write one more exam also. That exam we call it as NDA. NDA indicates National Defense Academy Exam. And that is mainly for Navy or other streams like Air Force or other streams in military. NDA exam, if you get qualified, it not only contains physics, chemistry and maths, along with that contain English subject also. If you get a training, or if you get a proper training for NDA, you can qualify in NDA exam also. You can easily become a higher officials in Indian defense. And this one is one of the important stream in case of defense also. Now these three exams we concentrate more, and after once college will reopen, after 1 month of preparation, we start the competitive coaching for NEET, KCET or JEE Main. Each day, he got a nearly 2 hour class. Along with that, we managed separate JEE Main batch. They got each day nearly 1.5 hour class. It is a separate batch. And again, regular competitive batch is there. And apart from regular competitive batch, we start important JEE Main batch also. It is only for a selected student and interested student. You have to work more in a JEE Main batch, and regularly you will get 1.5 hour class each day from Monday to Friday. Along with that, including few Sundays, like monthly you got a 4 Sundays. Out of that, 3 Sundays we engage the class mainly for competitive class. Along with that, I already told per day you will get a 2 hour regular competitive class is there once college will reopen. Now these are the few important basic idea related to competitive exams. Dear students, you already interested to join our institution, you already joined also, and you are spending beautiful 2 years with us, and make these 2 years beautiful, and not only that, you earn the knowledge from our side also, and make use of all the teachers. In our institution, we got a well-equipped lab. Tumba chanagirva lab ide, muru lab ide, physics, chemistry, matte biology, along with that computer science. Niu ella lab anna use madkoli, not only using lab, along with that, make a good bonding with the teachers. ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಲಿ ಬಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಟೀಚರ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಹೋಗಿ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಲ್ಲೂ ನಿಮಗೆ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆನೇ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಕೆಲವು ನಮ್ಮ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಡೇ ಬೋರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಪ್ರತಿ ದಿನವೂ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ 6 to 8 ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆರ್ ಸಂಜೆ, ಆ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಆಗಿ ತೆಗೊಂಡು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಯುವರ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಮೇಕ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆನೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಕರಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸು ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಬಟ್ ಈ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಇಯರಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ರೀಸನ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿದಿದೆ, ಕೊರೋನಾ ವೈರಸ್ಸಿಂದಾಗಿ ಈ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಇಯರಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ನಾನು ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಖಾತಾರ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಿಮ್ಮ ನನ್ನ ಎದುರೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಿಮಗೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಿತ್ತು. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಸಲಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಹೇಗಿದೆ ಕೇಳಿದರೆ, ಈ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕಾಯಿತು. ನಾವು ಉದ್ದೇಶ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಇ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಅವರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಅವರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಬರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಜುಲೈ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ 15th ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಈ 2.5 ತಿಂಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಅದ್ರ ಬದಲು ಈ 2.5 ತಿಂಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನು ನಾವು ವೀಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತೇವೆ ಅದು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಲಿಂಕ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಲಿಂಕನ್ನು ನೀವು ಲಿಂಕಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಎಸೆಸ್ ದಿ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸನ್ನು ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಲ ಬೇಕಾದರೂ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು. ಇದೇ ಟೈಮಿಗೆ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅಥವಾ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯಾಟರ್ನ್ ಹೇಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಕೇಳಿದರೆ, ಆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಲಾಟೆಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ಗೆ ನೀವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇರಲೇಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಲಿಂಕ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಯಾವ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಗೋ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು. ದಿನಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 1 to 1.5 ಗಂಟೆ ಸ್ಟಾಗುವಷ್ಟು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕಳಿಸೋದು ನಾವು. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೇವೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ನಾವು ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಟೀಚಿಂಗನ್ನು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿದೆ, ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಅಷ್ಟು ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಏನು ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ, ಅಸೈನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈ ಬ್ಯಾಚಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ನೀವು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಹೇಗೆ ನೀವೇನು ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಿ, ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀರಿ ಈ ಬ್ಯಾಚಲ್ಲಿ, ನಿಮಗೊಂದು ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಬೇರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬರುವ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿರಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ರೀಓಪನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹತ್ರ ಹತ್ರ 40% ಅಷ್ಟು ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ಸಿಗೆ, ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಬೇರೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಈ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರೆಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ನಿಮಗೊಂದೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಆನ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಆದ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು 2 ವರ್ಷ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ. ಆ 2 ವರ್ಷನೂ ಸಹ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಲೈಫ್ ಕಲರ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿರಲಿ, ಅಥವಾ ನಮ್ಮಿಂದ ನೀವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ 2022 ನೀವು ಔಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗ್ತೀರಿ, ನಮ್ಮಿಂದ ನೀವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನಿಗೂ ಹೆಸರು ತಂದು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೇರೆಂಟಿಗೂ ಹೆಸರು ತಂದು, ಸೊಸೈಟಿಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪೊಸಿಷನಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಅಂತ ಹಾರೈಸ್ತಾ, ಐ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ಲಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಟು ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್. ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್, ಐ ವಾರ್ಮ್ಲಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು ಟು ಅವರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಲೈಕ್ SR ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.